temporarily for a month.
Yeah.
And I'm going, okay, I'm going up to California, to the national parks. And I'm not buying a house in California, but I'm going to go to national parks.
Yeah.
And riding. Yeah. Riding, looks like Alabama Hills with the rest of the film. I'm going to ride this bad boy right here.
And filming.
And okay, well. Anyway, across Nevada, into southern Utah, and up into Wyoming. Going to all, you know, doing Arches Canyon Land, boat rides on Meade and Powell, doing Grand Teton, Yellowstone, Wind River Range, Beetaloo, Devil's Tower. I've done many of these before. But I'm doing it, you know why? Because I'm also going to mix it up with I'm looking at half a dozen different houses, potential location sites. You can buy a huge house, $2 million, $5 million, $10 million. For like $35,000, $40,000. So I'm going to go see how the local economy.
I know
what
you mean.
Then I'm going to come back into Colorado. I've got several friends in Colorado, various parts of it. I'm going to pinball through the Rockies as I visit them and do laundry, of course, head up the laundry.
Father, do me a favor, bless the bike so he's on a safe journey.
Yeah, do that.
I will. I bless you too, Evan, and ask the Lord to be your co-pilot or your co-bike driver, and hope that you'll arrive safely at all the places and enjoy the beauty of nature that God has blessed us with. Also, all of these wonderful states, and that your motorbike will be well operated, and that there'll be safety in all places. God's goodness expressed to all. In the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.